boy is saddling up to make his dreams come true, and it's all thanks to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. 7-year-old Noah Keith from Monongahela is battling a brain tumor.
And he has one wish, to be a real cowboy. Channel 4 Action News anchor Mike Clark with a heartwarming story. Mike?
Andrew and Shannon, it was time to saddle up for America's newest cowboy today, a brave little boy named Noah. And thanks to the staff and volunteers from Make-A-Wish and its sponsors, Noah had a day in the sunshine he and his family will cherish forever. You could feel it in the air, the buzz of excitement at Oak Hill Farm. All the hooting and hollering had these guys wondering who they'd break in as Pittsburgh's next cowboy. The local celebrity, 7-year-old Noah Keith, trading in a 300-horsepower limo for some genuine horsepower. This was the real deal, so he put on some real Western duds.
We got you some chaps.
With lots of leather, Noah emerges ready to jump in the saddle. What a sight it is, Noah taking the reins on top of his 23-year-old quarter horse, Taylor. Noah on top of the world.
Like riding with the cowboy. It feels like someone's running behind me while I'm riding it.
His wish to be a true blue cowboy came true under the clear blue skies of Western PA.
Just to see how happy he is with his chaps on and his vest, he looks wonderful.
And not just one day, Noah will receive 52 riding lessons as part of his wish, so more hopeful days ahead.
She said I can get the ride down there.
He had no problem trying rope tricks. Noah's battled tougher things. As the cowboy and cowgirl paparazzi snapped pictures, they all celebrated the good news. Noah's brain cancer is now in remission.
He did have medulloblastoma. It's a brain tumor that was cancerous, and they had said 50-50 chance, but he's here today, quite fine and well.
This was a day the entire family forgot about doctor's visits and simply celebrated Noah, his life, and his dreams.
It's amazing. It's an absolute wonderful feeling and experience to be here with Make-A-Wish and Noah and his family. It truly is a blessing.
His cowboy day complete, Noah cooled down here, bypassing the saloon. He saddled up to his favorite vanilla ice cream with his family and friends, topping off his dream come true. What a cute kid. Noah's wish was sponsored by the makers of Blue Bunny Ice Cream, granting 100 wishes to children right now, celebrating their company's centennial. You can see Noah and the 99 others at 100years100wishes.com. 100